In this lesson, let's go and learn about the Android services. And by basically, the Android services are used to perform a long running task in the background, and services doesn't have any UI, and service can continue to run in the background even if the user switch to another application, or even if the application is closed, or even sometimes the device can register device reboot. For example, a service can handle a network transaction like uploading or downloading of a file, or playing of a music in the background, or performing some file IO operation like reading or writing a file, all from a background. Service is also one of the four major core components of Android, including activity, content provider, and a broadcast receiver. And like others, the service by default runs in our main thread. So which means that if we try to run a long running task in our service, then it will block our main thread. So to overcome this, what we can do is we can make use of a thread, or also we can make use of a background thread, which we call as a async task. Like any other core component, service also has its own lifecycle, like activity has its own lifecycle, and similarly, the service has its own lifecycle. So what we'll do is in the next lesson, we'll go and see about the service lifecycle and how we can utilize this service lifecycle. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, have a great day.